Following some breaking news on a deputy-involved shooting, the Harford County Sheriff's Office tells us that this happened in the 4400 block of Colt Lane this morning. They were called to investigate a shooting there, and it involved an armed suicidal man. Deputies say they will release more information this afternoon. Stay with WJZ for the latest on this developing story.